Okay, I got both the rear panels in. They went in very well. A little tricky to cut, but I just took my time and trimmed a little bit as needed. And they came out pretty smooth. So now I have to put the middle piece in there and then the final back pan piece, and I should be done.